Jesus today, I'll take one more step for my Lord. I have been redeemed, all my sins are washed away, so I'll take one more step for my Lord. The Lord's called me to walk closely by His side, to hear His still small voice. When the enemy shouts loud and long, why then I can rejoice. For I'm led by the Spirit, walking in the light, growing strong in the power of the Lord. And when the enemy tempts, saying, draw aside, I'll just take one more step for my Lord. I'll just take one more step for Jesus today. I'll take one more step for my Lord. I've been redeemed, all my sins are washed away. I'll take one more step for my Lord. The Lord's called you in truth and faith to encourage you to walk on. But the enemy says you feel too tired, you've been going on too long. Just submit yourself neath God's almighty hand, trust in His awesome power. Resist the devil, he will have to flee away, and just take one more step for your Lord. Just take one more step for Jesus today. Just take one more step for your Lord. We have been redeemed, all our sins are washed away, so we'll take one more step for our Lord. Is the Lord calling you? Then walk on ahead, do not be ever surprised that the enemy is allowed to persecute. Do you hear his battle cries? Just ignore them all, for Jesus Christ is Lord, and He is on your side. Conflict means you are surely in the place God has called you in to abide. So just take one.